bloody end awaits the fiends who cross my path.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Gendarian Dagger. The team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
Now you see. Got a death wish? Go over there.
Obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
I wish we'd never found this accursed text. Tell you what, I could get used to these.
There's a whole lot of bad mojo at this location.
final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. They are key to your success.
Honey, you got real ugly. I made light.
Group has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection. Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. Have seized the Kandarian dagger. You are one step closer to defeating the spirits of the book.
more of these.
Awaken the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
Hold the world record for this. Lost a friend, but this ain't over. Not by the long shot.
The futility of your existence.
The group has obtained the lost pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead. You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
do this with the lights on. Get that guy up. I got enough to do. Oh, crap, now I gotta do twice the work.
Got some.